I remember a time almost as far back as any memory can go. 1896.
News in moving pictures grew in a stable and gracious era, its possibilities unbounded, and its stage the world.
Now, I'm sure the name Pathé is familiar to you. In fact, there may be a few amongst you who remember it as far back as 1909. Or that's when the company was started by the brothers Charles and Emile Pathé.
Yesterday, a date which will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked.
Fashions may come, fashions may go, but against the background of their own generation, they never fail to charm.
After all, one must remember the extraordinary things that one's parents and grandparents did, all their latest crazies, which seem to us just as extraordinary now.
I think it's the most encouraging news we've had for a very long time.
Never in the field of human conflict was so much owed by so many to so few.